first step with cornbread is to start with getting your skillet nice and preheated, because you want the batter to go in a hot skillet. That's the most important step. I sprinkle some salt in the bottom. That's kind of my secret trick. You add your cornbread batter. That sizzle is important, and it goes back into the oven. Always flip it out immediately, and then you let it cool. If you don't do that, the cornbread will steam in the skillet, and you'll lose this nice crackly crust.